Crystal Long is the CEO of GECU. She's getting the Herb Wegner Award this evening. And at GECU, they have a vision statement there to elevate El Paso. And the idea is not just to provide financial services, but to elevate the entire community by virtue of all the community activities and outreach of the organization. And they are truly changing lives on the border. It's been an amazing, amazing thing to see.